when we exert a pressure here, the same pressure is also exerted on the surface. Now, the pressure even same in both the cases. We know force is equal to pressure into area. Now, the pressure even same in both the cases, but the area over which the pressure acts is much more greater than this. Hence, when we are exerting a pressure, the pressure is much more increased in this syringe. Hence, by exerting a small pressure, we can give huge waves.
Now we are keeping the load down in a decent position, and now